every day with me, with me. I need you to wait for me, for me, for me.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, my name is Brie Monet, and today's wig is going to be from Lab Hairs. I already did a bang wig. I thought this one was going to come out first, but apparently I was wrong. So this is their little pamphlet. As you can see, this is what the hair looks like, and y'all, I should, what the, didn't I just say I was editing? Who was texting me? Anyway, this is the inside of the wig. This is what it looks like on the back of my hand. So you already know the lace is going to melt once you put your spray adhesive on. Let me say that. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to part a section. I do three sections, and then I'm going to pull the hairline back and pluck. So I do the 1-2-3 movement, and that is basically going down the hairline, 1-2-3, and then I'm going to move from that section. If you just stay in that one section, you will bald the wig, so don't do that. So next, I'm just going to take my glue, and I'm just going to put a thin layer because I'm not going to keep this on for long, but I wore this for my birthday dinner. So next, I'm just going to place my lace down, and I wait a couple, oh my goodness, there are so many things going on in the background. I just take the back of my comb and use my blow dryer and wait for that to dry. Then I'm going to make my part. You could keep it in the middle, but you could also do this on the side, but I just decided to keep it on the middle. Then I'm just going to take my hot comb. Y'all already know we need that lace flat, no humps at all. And now I'm just going to flat iron it. And then I had like this impulse decision just to cut the hair. Why? I don't know why, but I became scissor happy, but I actually like it. So we're going to get into the review.
Hey y'all, so this is the wig. I did cut some layers into it because I didn't want it to just be like completely one length. I don't know, I wanted some type of body to it, like something. So I did almost like a woof cut. I cut it on an angle, and this is how it went out. And I need y'all to look at the jacket that went with the fit. So we gonna come back to the wig for a minute, but we gonna definitely get into this jacket. So this is the jacket that I wore with my outfit, and I've shown this before on my channel, but this is from Darksheen, and y'all, it is so freaking cute. That jacket gives it like this extra oomph. Like, it looks so good. Like, I need to stand up so you guys can see how the outfit is looking. Y'all see this? Now, this is my second jacket from Darksheen. So, but I'm definitely going to leave it in the description box down below if you guys are interested. But for right now, it's too hot. I'm hot. So, we're going to take it off. Now, to get back into the wig, this is what it looks like up close. And honestly, their lace is really good. Because at first when I put it on, I was like, I don't, without makeup, it wasn't melting in. When I used like my spray adhesive, it started to melt in a little bit more, but that chef kiss was me adding my foundation on top of it. This wig was pre-plucked. Of course, I go in and do my customizations. It's low maintenance, it's fairly simple, only working with this amount of space. I will say the hair is silky smooth. I didn't receive any shedding, no tangles whatsoever. I could just run my hands through it. I will say with this wig, it's not thick, it's not dense. It's more on a thin side. So that's kind of more of like personal preference. Like, do you want your wig to be thin or more dense? Like, you know what I mean. So I'm going to turn around so you guys can see the back of the wig.
Arrival loading. Attention all shoppers, the Brie Monet experience is finally here. Make sure you check out the description box down below and purchase it now today. Thank you and have a happy holiday.
So if I had to rate this from 1 to 10, I'm going to give this a 9. I don't want to like give it a 10 and it's like, oh my god, this is such, it's a simple wig in my opinion. I feel like it's a little bit too thin for me. I would want it a little bit more dense. If you're looking for a wig that you could throw on real quick and, you know, spray it down, closure like these are convenient because I didn't have to sit around and glue like my whole head. I only had to glue one section, wait for that to dry, and then place the lace down and add my foundation when I was doing my makeup. The hair feels like it's good quality, so I can't complain about that. So that is all I have for you guys today. And if you're looking to purchase this wig or anything else that they may have on the website, make sure you check out the description box down below. Also, check out my new perfume. It's going to also be in the description box down below. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my social medias, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!